are in a terrifying and a remarkable time. We are living on the knife's edge. The extinction of our human family is at stake. All of human history as we've known it has been this sense of us versus them, my religion versus your religion, my country versus your country, my tribe versus your tribe. With the environmental crisis that we now face, for the first time in human history, it is now us versus us. Maitripa College is a revolutionary proposal. Buddhism itself is a revolutionary proposal in that it says one can actually change. The Dalai Lama is a source for me, and I think for so many, of hope, because he is the embodiment of transformation. We're not doomed to cynicism. We're not doomed to sitting by and watching the planet burn. How did Maitripa College pull off this wonderful miracle of this global figure in this tight little corner of Southeast Portland? And Buddhism in general, the great promise of it is education based on inner values, compassion, love, generosity. When was the last time we gave a PhD to somebody who had mastered the art of wisdom, had cultivated compassion? Where is a place where you can go and cultivate wisdom? And Maitripa is just such a place. I think His Holiness coming here can awaken the inner fire.